It's got juicy bits in it!
I'm going to use an ultrasound so that we can see what Chris's bladder looks like now that it's full.
Now, what you're looking at here, these top layers are Chris's tummy muscles, and then below here, this big black blob, that's all of Chris's bladder. It's full of clear liquid, which is urine. Now, the reason Chris needs to go so badly is because the sensors in his bladder wall are detecting all the stretching, and this is known as the micturition reflex, the point at which you really, really have to go.
OK, Chris, let your micturition reflex go. We can see on the ultrasound that Chris's bladder is shrinking, and that's because the muscle fibres are pressing on the bladder, forcing the wee out.
God, that's great. And you can't see his bladder anymore at all. Completely empty.
Oh. Yes, these are escaped splashes of wee. Not very hygienic, but useful for our experiment. Best not to try this yourself, we're experts. Some of the waste molecules that come out in your pee also absorb the ultraviolet light, and they become fluorescent too.
Oh my goodness, people have been careless. Wait, Chris, haven't you been using this toilet all day?
Xand! So, if wee fluoresces under our UV torches, you know what this means, don't you?
What?
That your body makes invisible ink.
Wow, of course!
So, we're going to use our giant-sized models to show you just how your real-life kidneys clean your blood. Now, this jar represents a single nephron inside your kidneys.
And just like in the real kidney, Chris has put a tube bringing blood into the nephron here, another tube bringing cleaned-up blood out of the kidney, and then a third tube taking the waste away. It's amazing!
OK, well, thanks, Xand. Now, the liquid that represents your blood is here.
It's got water and red glitter in it for a bit of colour.
Now, we're going to pump our very attractive glittery blood through our nephrons to give us an idea of how your kidney works in real life. Are you ready, Xand?
I'm ready, Chris. Let's go.
And pump. So what you can see here is the glittery blood flowing into the nephron.
And it gets filtered through the nephron, and then the nice clean blood travels back along the renal vein, back to the body, full of all the nice stuff your body wanted to keep.
Chris?
And everything else, the waste, comes out here.
Chris?
Out of the ureter and into the bladder.
Chris?
My urine's darker than yours.
Oh, so it is. I must have given you the dehydrated kidney. I wanted to show everyone what happens if you don't drink enough water.
Oh, I see. Clever.
If your wee is dark in colour, like this, it's a pretty reliable sign that your body isn't getting enough water.
Being dehydrated is not good for you. Your body works best when it has enough water. Light-coloured wee, like on my nicely working kidney, is a sign that you're well hydrated.